this week's Tip of the Week. Today we're going to talk about microsampling. Some of the challenges are just holding your sample. So for those doing transmission or reflection measurements using an FTIR microscope, consider this simple three-position slide. It's got a dimension of 1 inch by 3 inches and fits most FTIR microscope stages. With this slide, we can put a mirror in one position for reflection. If we want to do transmission measurements, we can insert a window. That was a zinc selenide. Here's a KVR window. And it's that simple. So visit our website for more microsampling tools and contact us with more questions. Thank you for watching.